have a village of 35,000 people staying in Dreamville. So it's quite a lot to find a place to put all the tents, to put all the showers, toilets. It's quite a job. We wanted to give to our visitors is that we have decent showers, decent toilets. That's very important for us. And beside that, we have, of course, our new marketplace, Dreamville Marketplace. And it's a place where you have all kind of shops, where you can buy some stuff and where you can sit down and have a nice coffee. We also installed a fresh bakery, so you can buy your fresh bread in the morning.
But we will make it.
Cool.
When you come here at night, we will be in here and the tent will be up so that we can sleep here.
Any place, anywhere, I don't care if we get there on time. It's only music, the heat of the sun and the image.
Den där korta ska vara fram med hjälp. Stop filming and help us.
We have 71 nationalities over here, and they are all nice people, and that makes it so nice. And we are lucky with the weather.
Yeah, we did it. No, we got some help. So welcome to our home. This is our beautiful house, our blue castle.
This is the Stabbin cabin from Australia. We get the girls in here, and we like, you come in here, sweetheart.
The concept festival camping, we wanted to put it on a higher level, and it's more the experience that we gave already to the people and that we still give to the people every day in Tomorrowland at the festival. We really want to keep everybody in the same mood from the beginning until the end.